I'm gonna put you down!
I'm on a pilgrimage to the Shrine of Azura, the goddess of twilight, if you'll excuse me. In the mountains to the northeast, I'll mark it on your map.
Ugh!
Maik wishes you well. What does this mean to combine magic? Magic plus magic is still magic.
I'm on my way to Windhelm to join up with the Stormcloaks. Ulfric has the right of it.
I have nothing to say to you. Now move along, or I'll order my guards to attack.
The Legion's always looking for strong, capable warriors. If you think you've got what it takes, my headquarters is in Solitude.
Thank you. course.
Not my problem.
Name's Ennis. If you've got friends who do business in Whiterun, they might know me.
The way our crops have been growing, Rorikstead must have the richest soil in the hold.
Maybe we should start selling the soil along with the dung. We could make a tidy profit.
Who in their right mind would pay for dirt? We'd get laughed out of Whiterun for even trying it.
Hey, people pay money for stranger things. Take our counter.
When you're rich, you can waste as much money as you like on far-fetched business ideas. In the meantime, there's a farm to run.
Yeah? All right, then.
Did you see? Honest pay for honest work. Honest pay for honest work. Honest pay for honest work. Mm-hmm.
Hmm? Of course. For that price? Sure.
Still here. Let's get going then.
If you've got some business in Rorikstead, you should start by speaking to Juan.
Yes, that's right. Look, most of... Back then, nothing would grow here, and so the land was worthless. Now, thanks to the hard work and the God... Not yet. With most of the holds... And of course, the best we can hope for, a swift end to the conflict. The longer the war goes on, the worse it will be.
If you need a meal or room, I've got...
Let's sate that appetite, huh?
See ya. I only... Sure thing. It's yours for a day.
I'll show you...
Room. Right this way. Let me know if there's anything else you...
You look like you've seen your share of adventure. I want to be an adventurer like you. He says he needs me to stay here and work the farm. And even if he did let me be an adventurer, we couldn't afford to buy armor. His name is Mrauki, and he's the innkeeper here. I hope you could change his mind. Thank you. I can't stand the thought of being trapped in this village for the rest of my days.
If you need a meal or room.
My son? Eric? What about him? Did something happen? Is he all right? But the world is a dangerous place. Eric has no idea what he's getting himself into. What's more, he's got no armor. I'll have to save up the money for it. You would give your own coin to help my son? Moved by your compassion. Kind deeds will not go unrewarded, my friend. Tell Eric I've changed my mind and will visit Wyvern soon to fit him for armor.
Did you have any luck talking to my father? I can't thank you enough, friend. I hope you'll come back to Rorikstead soon and pay me a visit. Maybe we can swap stories about our adventures over a mug of ale at the inn. Until next time. What's the hurry? Hey, watch it!
Do yourself a honest pay for honest work. Honest pay for honest work. Honest pay for honest work.
Ha 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 ha! Thank you. What's a milk drinker? That's right. Why? What are you gonna do? Cry? I don't have to take that from you. This should be good. Greetings, sister. Take a look.
Staying out of this.
Gods! Another fight!
Guards doesn't concern you, Simpson.
I'm on my way to Solitude to join the Legion. A united empire is better for everyone.
What do you think you're doing?
Life's hard enough with all the... That bard Mikhail is begging for a dagger up against his throat, the way he goes on about me. I heard him boasting at the Bannered Mare, saying he'll conquer me as a true Nord conquers any harsh beast. Huh! If you want to try, go right ahead. I don't think anything will get through that thick skull of his, though.
Come on in. Just stoke the fire. Take a seat.
This is a local favorite and one of the first songs I ever learned. Ragnar the Red.
Sadia, wake up there.
Once was a hero named Ragnar the Red, riding to run from old Warwick's stead. And swagger and brandish his blade as he told of both battles and gold he had made. But then he went quiet, did Ragnar the Red, when he met the shield maiden Matilda, who said, "Oh, you talk.
You want a drink?
And you drink all our mead. Now I think it's high
depends.
Time that you lie.
Are you thirsty? Hungry? Both." Now, please,
so
no more questions. If it's work,
brave lass Matilda charged in full of zeal. And the braggart named Ragnar was.
I'm a bard by trade. Perhaps you've heard of me. Carlotta put you up to this, didn't she? I'm sorry, but that fiery wood. What did you just say? All I heard was a sound of I don't have to take that from you. Come on, see what you're made of.
Get it? That your best?
Carlotta won't have to worry about me ever again.
I enjoy this work well enough. Let's sate that appetite, hmm? Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room, right this way.
I'm right behind you.
Anything else, just let me know.
I'll show you what I know. What do you want me to carry? I'll show you what I know. What do you want me to carry? Lead on.
Spare a coin for a poor old beggar?
If it's work, depends. Are you thirsty, hungry, both? Now please, no more questions.
We drink to our youth, today's come and gone.
I've got your back. I'll show you what I know. What do you want me to carry?
We'll drive out the storm, folks, and restore what we own with our blood and our steel we will take. Killer of kings, on the day of your death, we will drink and we'll sing.
I ain't asking for much, just a few cents.
Had enough of fish and fowl.
How do you? Really? I'd thank the gods, but I'll settle for thanking you. Here's some coin for your help. Remember, fresh.
The general goods store.
Still here. I'll show you what I know. What do you want me to carry? Lead on.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions.
Ataxia. It's quite a problem back home in Cyrodiil. Come back anytime if you need a rent. For ailments both common and rare. Let me know if I can be of service. Take a look. All right, then.
I'm right behind you.
Remedies for
I'll show you what I know.
What do you want from here? I'll show you what I know. What do you want me to carry? Let's get going then.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside. I don't claim blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
I've got your back. What do you want me to carry? You lead, I'll follow.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. Take a look. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Come on in. We got warm food, warm drinks, and warm beds.
I've got your back. I'll show you what I know. What do you want me to carry? I'll show you what I know. What do you want me to carry? I'll show you what I know. What do you want me to carry? Lead on. Still here. I'll show you what I know. What do you want me to carry? I'll show you what I know. What do you want me to carry? I'll show you what I know. What do you want me to carry? Lead on.
Huh?
Come on in. We got warm food, warm drinks, and warm beds.
This is an ode to Skyrim's staunch protectors, the Imperials.
We drink to our youth, to days come and gone, for the age of aggression is just about done.
If it's work you're looking for, Hulda's the one to talk to.
What we own, with our blood and our steel, we will take back our home. Down with Ulfric, the killer of kings. On the day of your death, we will drink and we'll sing. We're the children of Skyrim, and we... Fight all lives. Summon guard beckons.
Keep your hands to yourself.
But this land is ours, and we'll see it wiped clean of the scourge that has sullied our home.
I'm right behind you.
I'll show you what I know. What do you want me to carry?
I'll show you what I know. What do you want me to carry? I'll show you what I know. What do you want me to carry?
Really?
I'll follow.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything. I don't claim to be the best. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Got the fleetest steeds in all of Skyrim. Ride strong.
Need a ride? Where do you want to go?
Climbing back and we'll be off.
If you've never been to Riften, be sure to visit the Blackbriar Meadery. You mugs of dads and you'll forget all.
Hold there. Before I let you into Riften, you need to pay the visitor's tax. For the privilege of entering the city. All right, keep your voice down. You want everyone to hear you? I'll let you in. Just let me unlock the gates unlocked. You can head inside when you're ready.
Run-in with a thief's guild.
Be careful.
I'm really getting tired of your excuses. When you borrowed the money, you said you'd pay it back on time.
People of Riften, heed my words. The return of the dragons is not mere coincidence.
Running a little light in the pockets,
lass. This is one of the signs.